Okay, this is the Alfred book. Alright, Alfred book. We are starting from the beginning so that Jia'an do it correctly and it doesn't come back wrong. Alright, what kind of a note is this?
Concert.
Concert gets how many counts?
Yeah.
Can we clap and count? Ready, go. One, 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 one. One, 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 one. Put your fingers, round it up on the lid of the piano. Squeeze the finger, right? And then we're going to kick the finger so that your fingers stay round. Two, three. Two, three. Two, three. Two, three. Two, three. Left hand. Two, three. Don't jump. Two, walk the finger. Three. Two, three. Two, three. Round up the hands, okay? Squeeze the finger, round up the finger, squeeze, okay? Lift up the hand, find the two black keys, wrong place. So you have to look at the picture, all right? The middle C is in the middle. So right side, two black keys, squeeze. Left hand, two black keys, squeeze, okay? One, two, ready, go. Two, three. Oh, no, you're jumping. So we have to walk the fingers. I'm going to hold the hand. Ready? Eyes look music. Eyes look music when you play. One, two, ready, go. Two,
thank you.
jump like that, all wrong. Alright, squeeze the finger and make the fingers walk. Walk like that. Walk, 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 and then you keep your fingers round. Okay? Lastly, what kind of a note gets four counts? Four counts.
Celebrate.
Good, let's clap and count. One, two, three, four. Let's go this way. Ready? Again. One, two, three, four. Let's clap and count the whole thing. We'll count projects. One, minimum as two, and then 7, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, ready, go. One, two, three, four. Right? Squeeze the finger, find your nose. Ooh, wrong place. Yeah, squeeze the finger. Who starts first? L, H.
Left
hand. Say the numbers. Ready, go. You are still jumping, you're still doing this. Okay? And your hand shape is sometimes flat, sometimes not curved, okay? Squeeze the finger. Alright, today we are going to learn stem direction. When your stem go up, doesn't it look like a letter D? Yeah? Like a letter D, right? Like a D. When the stem go up, it's your right hand. So you play the notes with the stem up with the right hand. Let's look at this. The stem looks like it's pointing down.
P.
It looks like a letter P. Letter P, we're going to do left hand. Let's point down. Okay, so stem up, which hand? Right hand. Stem down, which hand?
Left
hand. Okay, later we're going to draw this. Alright, so for now, let's look at this piece. New piece. Hand bells.
Hand bells.
It looks like a letter P. So which hand are we playing? Left hand, let's clap and count. One, 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 two. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Let's write the counts in. So you go like that. One, 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 one. Show me. Continue.
One,
one, two. So you have to draw two lines. One, two. Minim is two counts. Minim, like that, alright? So, we learned something new today. F, you see the F? F stands for forte, is it? Forte, again?
Forte.
Loudly. Forte.
Forte.
Forte means loud.
P stands for piano. Let's whisper piano. Piano.
So P stands for piano. Piano means F. What does F mean? Forte. Forte means loud. Then P is piano. Piano is soft. Let me show you this one. I'm going to find three red keys. Say the numbers with me. Thank you. 1, 2. Oh, how to keep that same beat? 1, 2, 3, 4. Write the count. So 1, you go like that again. 1, 3, eat. And then 2 count. 1, 2. 1, 2. Semi-breathe. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right.
I see 2 dots at the end. Have you done this before? Have you learned it before? Do you remember? What does it tell you to do?
Okay, the 2 dots. No, 2 dots means I repeat. Repeat from the beginning. Repeat again. So the 2 dots tell you, repeat. Okay? You see the 2 lines at the back? What does the 2 line mean?
Repeat.
Double bar line. What does double bar line mean? Finish. Yeah. Alright? What do you call this line now? Bar line. Bar line is to separate the piece into smaller sections. Find the 3 flat keys. Wrong hand, my dear. Wrong hand. RH. Let's play and say finger numbers. And I should hear piano. And forte. Okay? Let's start piano. Say the numbers. Can you draw the stem up here? All the stem up.